I see that back at my hometown of Belfast, it's silly season again. And how do we laugh to myself? A couple of weeks ago, they had the G8 summit over there, and all the top leaders of the world came over. What was funny about it to me, anyway, was they drafted in all these extra police from all over the world because they expected all these anarchist rioters to fly in to riot in Northern Ireland. Now, correct me if I'm wrong, but fucking Belfast is pretty good at rioting on its own without any fucking outside help whatsoever. This is Belfast Confetti.
Rain down, the Belfast confetti is raining down.
Raining down.